Here we have a snowman.
No, but the important one died. Look. You know him. Like, this was the loving memory of Pepe.
I haven't seen snow in so long.
Pero ahorita estaba mejor.
Thank you.
Downtown Spur. This is the infamous Trujillo and Sons. And then here's the switchback, which goes to Miami Produce Market. Proveedora Giron, and this building, which is really overgrown right now, full of weeds all over the place.
Yeah.
Kiko's Warehouse or Wholesale. Miami Produce Center.
Two is Longhorn, three is a Shorthorn. That's about all. Grab those two, use them as a handle, put the other two back, and then you're done.
Makes sense.
Here's something I learned from one of the railroaders.
One more. Got about 20 feet.
Geo. And so what they have to do is pull forward, and then the conductor has to realign the couplers by hand.
Stretch.
Yeah, looking stretch. They've had some really bad accidents when they skipped that step.
Oh.
On a prototype.
Come on, got 20 more, 2771. All right, tracks are clear. 2771 shoved back about 6-7 car lengths. Thank you. Oh, got it.
No, he definitely, he had to look. I mean, he was like older guy.
Where did the couplings
go? Just went missing. Oh, if anything, I uncoupled it over there. All right.
And then they would ratchet down the brake wheel. Oh. I've got an app on the...
That's right.
I left my iPhone upstairs, but Zed Kapuscinski's got an app on it.
There's no specific spot for boxcars, right? They just anywhere there?
Well, what would happen is probably the plant manager would call them or tell them which door to put it at.
Oh, okay.
But they would know.
Let's just assume it's over there. Whoops, I didn't see that following the main.
And then I would, as soon as you clear it there, I would stop.
Alrighty. Oops. Okay, conductors walk into the switch. Assuming this is manual also.
Mm-hmm.
Switch is lined. All right, photo timeout. It sets the switch back to normal. I'll take a picture of this one. Wait. Snowing in Miami? What?
For every other day?
If not every other day, they're actually doing it every day.
Dial on the top, it's spun around. And that's for a customer, that's not mine.
Right.
As we continue to upgrade and improve the Metrorail system.